The city of Lima says a section of Cole Street will be closed for around 3 weeks for storm sewer work. The contractor will be closing down the 100 and 200 blocks of North Cole Street starting tomorrow. So motorists are asked to find an alternative route around that stretch of Cole between Market and North Streets. Contractors are working on installing a new sanitary sewer in that part of Lima.